scanner we saw in Mr. Rubio's office is state of the art. Ordinary hacking tools is out of the question, so we have only one option. We find the fail-safe tool. This is the backup which allows for reconstructing Mr. Rubio's fingerprints in emergency, and there is only one in existence, kept safe on the mainland by his head of cybersecurity. This, and only this, will allow us to hack the system. But first things first, we find his archives. Head to the coordinates I have sent you. And get the location of the archives. I know what you're thinking. Hacking into a cybersecurity system is like pissing into the wind, yes? Well, if I were American, I would agree with you. It worked! We have the location of the archive.
Thank you.
should be CCTV here as well.
Shit, my damn pants! Shit!
Fuck this.
Fucking bitch! You chit-checking it with me? You better get laid down.
Yes.